So this is Nagaworld 2, and I would say this is a food court. It's working very well. We are in Phnom Penh in Cambodia. So you can see here different sections, like this is Indian food. And this is how it works, so you can choose your food what you would like to have. And your food bill looks like more or less the same like here. And whenever you choose your food, you can get your card. And with this card you can go to the cashier and you can pay your food. Basically for two people here you can get like around $10. You can get some food. And this is Mongolian food. This is my favorite. You can just choose whatever you want. Vegetables, meat, and also some kind of pasta or rice. And they will make it for you over there. This looks like very, very great. Actually, I think this is really, really clean place. So the food hygiene is a little bit higher than other places or other restaurants in the city. And I have tried this green pasta as well, and it's really nice, really tasty. This is the Thai food section. Also, you can choose your card, whatever you want to have. And the other side of the building is casino. Unfortunately, I'm not able to show you, because if I do, I have to delete all of my pictures and videos which was taken. And this is noodles, and actually the way how they make the noodle, it's really, really nice. I really hope that I can show you, because it's really, really fun. The reason why we not tried this noodle, because the water here is from the tap, and we don't feel it really safe. Yeah, so this will be a kind of spaghetti. This is almost ready, going to the water, and less than a minute. All them. There are food runners here, and you will get also one table. So you can take a seat at the table, and you will get a card which says that your order is, for example, the number 20 or whatever, and the food runner will find you and will bring you the food. And this is casino over there. Yeah, so as you can see on the table, you have the number, and this is how they find you. Also, you can try Vietnamese kitchen noodles. This black baguette looks really funny. And just cards everywhere. It's really easy to order, and this works as a fast food, so everything can be ready within 5 minutes. This is chicken, rice and barbecue section. Here you can find the chicken. Wherever you go in Asia or in Cambodia, the chickens like this everywhere. Might be a little bit tiny. quickly I would like to show you the hole in the hotel. So this is a 5-star hotel, but you don't need to live here. You can get in anytime. And you can have food here. Also you can try casino. And they have a couple of entertainment during the night, like dancers and things like that. This is Nagaworld too, so this building is the newest. There is Nagaworld one as well, and between the two buildings there is a tunnel, and you can try the shops there. It's a duty free. And this is how it looks. Also, I cannot turn my camera to right because this is also the casino there. Once I made a picture about casino and the security find me and asked me to cancel all of my pictures. So the building is beautiful, brand new and looks great. The staff is really very nice. As you can see, everyone wearing mask now. And everything needs to be disinfected in every 2 hours or every hour. And these are the elevators. There is also a dedicated staff here, and also there is a description that disinfect once every 1 hour. Also, they put some plastic to the bottom, so it's like everything is very, very clean here. So this place is lovely. And whenever you are visiting Cambodia, and if you are coming to Phnom Penh, just visit this building as it is really beautiful.